This video was made possible by EA Game Changers.
Vision, precision, purpose. Today we perfect our passing game. It is important that we recognize the highest standards. And today, Alex Hunter gave us exactly those. Well done, Alex.
Tough session. You okay? Training too much for you?
Sorry, boss. Fine, good, yeah?
You think you do enough to deserve a place on this team?
You serious, Anton?
I know you have business off the field. Many players do. But they never let it affect them doing their jobs. Neither should you.
Labyrinth. Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra going for you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Genie. See ya.
And a very good evening to you on what is a soggy night here at the Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It's Real Madrid up against Marseille.
Well, European nights under floodlights, always a special atmosphere. Not just in the stadium, around the city too, with all the travelling fans. Really can't wait for this one.
Dissect the Real Madrid side, and you tend to know what you're going to get tactically from this team. High pressing,
high energy. I played this system at Arsenal many a year under George Graham. It doesn't half work when it works well. Sometimes you can just get exposed to the back, but they've got it down to a T, to be fair.
Well, who was Santiago Bernabeu, you might be asking? He was involved at Real Madrid for a long time as a player, director of football, coach, manager, club president from 1911 until 1978.
Yeah, the steep-sided stands here, I believe, create a unique atmosphere in European football. It's absolutely brilliant.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. Now Lopez, given away. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Isco unable to outfox the defender. And Hunter, what's he going to do? Still possibilities. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Carvajal. The ball with Luka Modric. Alex Hunter, and you don't want Hunter, and a chance for them to nudge in front. So a Real Madrid corner. Well, with their place in the knockout stages confirmed, Lee, Real Madrid know they can clinch top spot tonight
and probably a more favourable draw in the last 16.
Well, most of the time that works. Sometimes it works against you, though, Derek. You can get an easier draw if you finish second, but at this point, Real Madrid want to push home their advantage. They don't like to not be top of a league.
Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And now the delivery. And the cross is very much on. He cuts it back. And Isco. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
So, underway again with Real Madrid in front. Real Madrid moving the ball with purpose. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
Lovely ball from Hunter. Crossing possibilities. Superb pass by Marco Asensio. It could be up for grabs. Bale puts it in. And they deal with the threat this time. And Hunter! Corner for Real Madrid. And that's a deep corner. Here's Carvajal. Marcelo dispossessed. And the through ball was certainly overcooked. Meat and drink to the keeper. The ball with Luka Modric. Isco. And he's made headway. Does he have the beating of the goalkeeper? And it's in. Real Madrid firmly in charge here.
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
Well, a second goal for them here. Maxime Lopez has it. Tovin. Payet. It's with Alex Hunter. This is Gareth Bale. Alex Hunter. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker. Not to be on that occasion.
Isco has it. The ball with Luka Modric. It's with Alex Hunter. And close to goal. And in it goes!
Well,
let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Given away. It's with Alex Hunter. And Monkhuis. Oh, he's knocking on the door. Still alive. Just straying offside. And a throw-in forthcoming. Gregory Sertic with it. In possession, Marcelo. Marco Asensio. Running towards goal. One man to beat. And tipping it over the crossbar. Corner given to Real Madrid. Played into the centre of the box. Still possibilities. Isco might fancy his chances here. Simple save, really. Here's Carvajal. The ball with Luka Modric. Isco decides to take it on. It be Marco Asensio, and they've only gone and applied that finishing touch, and that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee, spot on there.
It's with Alex Hunter, an authoritative challenge. Marco Asensio. And Gareth Bale takes it on. This is Gareth Bale. This is Kroos. Gareth Bale. Can they put it away? And the defender takes care of business.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers win games too. What a save.
Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. And Hunter, what's he going to do? Tovin. He's given it away. Gregory Sertic with it. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. Sloppy, Carvajal. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Rafael Varane. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Now Lopez. Toni Kroos. Here is Marco Asensio. Alex Hunter. And Marco Asensio
The referee has given them a corner. Now the execution of the corner. It lacked conviction, that clearance, and maybe an opportunity for the opposition. And Isco. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
He cuts it back. And Isco. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish.
Hunter. Hunter! Corner for Real Madrid. Isco. And he's made headway. Does he have the beating of the goalkeeper? It's with Alex Hunter. And close to goal. And in it goes! Running towards goal, one man to beat, and tipping it over the crossbar. Isco decides to take it on. Might it be Marco Asensio? And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is... And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? This is Kroos. Isco. Effective challenge. Dimitri Payet with it. On the ball, Luis Gustavo. He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. And Isco. Isco unable to outfox the defender. And Hunter, what's he going to do? It is to be a throw-in. Here's Carvajal. This is Sergio Ramos. They've given it away. And a strong tackle. The ball with Luka Modric. Alex Hunter. Terrific block there. Will he play it in? In possession, Marcelo. The ball with Luka Modric. And a goal!
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
A bit more analysis as regards the goal.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Here's Tova. And given away. Isco. Good tackle. In possession, Marcelo. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. And offside it is. And a substitution in the offing. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. This is Kroos. Toni Kroos, and he's gone and scored for Real Madrid.
Well, that's what Real Madrid do. They put you under pressure and you normally crumble. Well, here's the replay. I'm sure the keeper will be looking at his defenders, but what can they do? It's a lovely strike off his laces in the back of the net.
And the goal that was scored, well worth another look, Lee. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. The ball with Luka Modric. Hunter, what's he going to do? Joy for the Merengues. Real Madrid have scored.
Well, they pushed and pushed. They tested and tested, and they got their reward. Well, let's see that again. Oh, he's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Payet. Lucas Ocampos. They've given it away. The intervention was by Luka Modric, a good one. Mitroglou. The cross is on. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. On the ball, Luis Gustavo. This is Kroos. Real Madrid moving the ball with purpose. What can they do from this position? Luka Modric! Not to be in terms of the finish. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Lucas Vazquez. It's with Alex Hunter. Oh, he's through here. Only the keeper to beat. And the goal scorer is Toni Kroos, totally single-minded.
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. He's just a thorough reader. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Modric. Misses Kroos. They're advancing here, Real Madrid. Can they take advantage of the position they're in? A no-nonsense defensive clearance. This is Kroos. Marcelo. Alex Hunter. Vasquez. And he's gone and scored for Real Madrid.
Well, that's what Real Madrid do. They put you under pressure and you normally crumble. Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. In possession, Germain. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Hunter. And Kroos. Will there be a tangible end product? And in it goes!
Hit the target, tick, power, tick, goal, tick.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Payet. Isco has it. Hunter. In possession, Marcelo. Others to play it to. Hunter, what's he going to do? Well, the post getting in the way there. The object of the exercise is to keep them out. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And firing it into the area. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, we're going to see this time and time again. The kids will call it techers, I just call it pure genius. What a brilliant, brilliant goal this is.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. On the ball, Luis Gustavo. Read it superbly to take back possession. Running towards goal, one man to beat. It's with Alex Hunter. Lucas Vasquez. And the danger cleared. Crossing possibilities. Here's Carvajal. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Just possessed there, Modric. It is a fruitful forward run. He's in with a chance, and it's gone in!
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And there the story ends tonight. 3 points for Real Madrid.
Well, Derry, that was a great performance, wasn't it? Really, really top class. Every department of the team working perfectly well. It was easy in the end. They strolled around, could have won by more goals, but the manager would be very happy with the result and the performance.
He cuts it back, and Isco, that will give them quite the lift, an early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish.
It's with Alex Hunter. Oh, he's through here, only the keeper to beat. And the goal scorer is Toni Kroos, totally single-minded. Will there be a tangible end product? And in it goes! And firing it into the area. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again. It is a fruitful forward run. He's in with a chance, and it's gone in!